Crossing the 25th of November, and yeah, Runnymede Crafts is home. Yeah, we're coming up. Yeah, we're home to the Addlestone Community Centre for the Christmas Fair. We're here from 10 a.m. till 4 p.m. and here's what we've got on today. So we're here today from 10 a.m. till 4 p.m. at the Addlestone Community Centre off Garfield Road. We look forward to seeing you and bring some much needed Christmas cheer.
Christmas lights of Addlestone. We hope his presence brings some magical energy to the festive season here in Addlestone. Can we give Dr. Strange a big welcome from Addlestone?
Thank you very much. So, a lot of you are probably wondering, why is Dr. Strange here at Christmas? Well, actually, some of you might not know this, my cloak is red for a reason. I am, in fact, a helper for Santa. He asked me a few years ago if I could help him out. So every year, when him and the elves are struggling to get the presents out to you all, I open a portal for them, and they send the presents to you. So if you don't have chimneys, don't worry, I've got you covered. So I'd like to thank you for having me here today to bring a bit of magic to the lights. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Can I just ask the parents of Amelia, she's on the stage.
I would like to say how encouraged I am to see the community spirit that is here in this event. You can't see what I can see, but I reckon there's about 300 or 400 people here, which is just astonishing. And I think I'm going to thank you all for taking the time to come here. It is just wonderful. I would like to thank all the businesses in our town who've contributed to the evening, the organisers of the event, the school choir at Jubilee High School, St. George's College and the Hatton Musical Group for their beautiful singing, and of course, all the incredible entertainment that we've seen today. Finally, I would like to acknowledge all the hard work that the Addlestone Town Team, Addlestone Community Centre and Business Runnymede and Addlestone One have put in to make this event a firm fixture in our town's Christmas calendar. And without further ado, I would like you all to join in with Dr. Strange and I for the countdown.
We've got 5 minutes.
They've had for the Christmas light switch on. So I'm the kind of three-year-old gonna shout Merry Christmas, do your biggest smile, we're gonna get a nice big picture. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3. Okay, we're into our final minute.
Are you ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
20 minutes to 0 hours, so as you can imagine, it's mega busy these days when you get up to the hill, get the arrival on site, get everything put together and ready to roll.
Don't be shy, it'll warm you up. Let's go! Oh, look at that, beautiful. Like a wheel. Santa baby, hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I missed. Think of that one fella that I love to kiss. Next year I could be as good if you slip under my Christmas tree. Santa baby, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. I've been an angel all year, Santa baby, hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa honey, one thing that I really do need.
Just another winter's tale.